back in his scoring ways. Delcati in a perfect spot. Last three. That's pretty impressive for a slow-moving offense like they want to have. Three ball is good by Mac Mancia. Tankers lead to the bucket. Nowhere to go. Makes one more move and hooks it through. Able to do at times this year, rebounding in general. He's gotten a little better lately. Delcadia, good find again.
Inside.
Mancille gets him to bite with the pump fake that time and a friendly roll. A little bit more scoring out of him. Totally jacks up a three and splashing it home.
Defensively. The Titans really trying to figure it out.
Totally long two.
He's fortunate.
A minute 9 to play here in the first. Totally.
Totally left his man. Shoot the ball from out there.
Delcani all the way home. He scores off the window. 8 to shoot. Totally finds his window and scores it. This is him and put it into work. Good things pay off as Totally rims it through.
Rebounds
to Detroit Mercy, 6. Totally knifes home another three.
He's screening there.
LeGreer, Quach, Tankersley, and Hurst surrounding him. Here's Hurst for three. Right. 4 to shoot. Tankersley all the way off the glass and in.
Man, what a touch.
Lob for Oaks. Not in a great position. Quach says, I'll take the catch and shoot.
World.
Hurst, three ball. Bingo! Kiriton and myself, Jeremy Otto, have a great night, everyone. We'll see you on Saturday.
Happy New Year's.